No, right. So 40 seconds in, and I'll make the start for YouTube for when it gets uploaded. Makes it easier for me. Hello, guys, and welcome back to Splinter Cell for the final time. So, looks like we've got to do a little... Wow. Okay. Already off to a fantastic start. Already off to a fantastic start here.
Welcome there back we go. To Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gonna make that jump?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's...
Not like that. Oh, there's a pipe there. Right.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic.
Do we have a grapple hook or anything?
If Kristavi dies, the mission's over.
I don't know about. I don't think so. Nope. That's not what we're supposed to do.
Georgia Fisher, our cleanest path to the
what the fuck? There we go.
Welcome back to Georgia Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies,
not what I meant to do, but whatever. Not what I meant to do.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him.
There we go.
He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's over.
No, no, Sam.
Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's over.
I'm going to be hearing that in my sleep soon. Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. What I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. Again. No, I'm not close enough to the wall, am I, when I'm doing it? Yeah, this right.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your upset.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's over.
Got it. Alright, hopefully that was the hardest one. Hopefully. Well, probably wasn't, no way. Come on. Come on, Sam, we got this, mate. What's that? Well, no, it was a bell, but... I can see nothing now. My arsehole is so clenched right now. Now where? Where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Is that solid? Yes. Oh, fuck me. Oh, right. That's okay. Right, finally. If you didn't give me one of them soon, I would have shit. Like, literally, brown everywhere.
Abdandil, why don't you clean up after
you... Who goes there?
Yeah, mate. I don't know how you didn't see me. Right, so there is that guy who we're not allowed to kill, isn't there? To get into the palace somehow, yeah? That much is obvious. Right.
Speak the betrayal.
Because then that's where we go there, yeah? Let me have a zoom in on that. That was a lock there. Can I shoot it? Is that a KN? Come on. What's up with you, man? Will you just leave me alone? No, that would have been on it there and it didn't count, so... exactly check what I had on me really here, have I either? Just realized this.
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper! Eftendil, Bendry, keep the chit chat off the airwaves. Yes, sir!
Fuck. Oh, we're not making any progress here, are we, whatsoever? Fuck me.
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
What? Seriously? Oh, the sniper. Oh, the sniper got me.
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Right. A shot, but it's a shame. That would have been wasted otherwise. Well, it was wasted, really, wasn't it? Right. Oh, have we got a diversion camera? We got two. Oh my. Right, come on. We've been here for 6 minutes doing this, by the way.
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Come on. God damn it. I don't exactly know how I'm supposed to get past this part. Can't figure that part out.
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Attendee, Bendry, keep the chit-chat off the airwaves.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, sir.
Alright. Because he ends up going down that little gap there, doesn't he? Oh, he's coming back. Is his dog coming? See, well, there's nothing I can really do because the opening is no longer there now. You know what I mean? Right, I'm gonna run over to this corner. I don't get it. What's seeing me? Was all that damage seriously just from the one, the two guards there?
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Right. Let me have a look here. What's that, sir? I've got something here.
Alright.
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
One less person to worry about.
I have a corpse here.
Right, I think the sniper will know about that as well. I think Sue's shooting at me. To cover my exit. A little bit. Damn yeah. Here we are. No idea where he went. Alright, give me my pistol. Yeah, it was the guy in the sniper tower, wasn't it? Oh, there's a third guy there. I don't know where he came from. Right. Someone else seen me? I mean, that health is far from a respectable amount of health. Right.
Couldn't have gotten far. Where did he go? He's still close.
See, I can't get past that though, so what's the point in being able to climb this? Bolted on. Whatever. Who?
Attendee, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Where is he? There we go. Let's kill the dog too. Right. Fuck. God damn you. The fact that spot searchlights are bulletproof as well is such bullshit.
Why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Oh, the sniper got me. Right. Idea. I'm gonna go all the way to the right, and then I'm gonna take out the sniper that way.
Attendi, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
It's a decent idea, but it's just not going to work, is it? I don't think I'll do it that way. I mean, there is another way to take him out.
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Saying that, there is another way. Really? I don't think he'd have heard that, but whatever. But whatever.
Attendi, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Wait for him to come closer. Oh my god. I was like fucking Ali G. Ali G in the house. Oh, that's free. Now, there we are. Right, he's down. Right, the alarm's gone off twice. Probably gonna see this fella as well. Three times alarm's gone off. See what this satchel had in it. A note from a data stick. Four times the alarm's gone off. Right. Five times. Whatever. Right, I've got a note. Garden gate door code is 2126. Okay, I don't know where exactly that means. Oh, hello. No, is this another? Yeah, and you can't climb up that because there's a thing there. Jesus Christ, really? Right, 2126 is the door code. Come on. Come on, over here. Over here. Closer. Closer. Awesome. Take some of them lights out. Sniper's down. The perception on the dogs. All right, that's fine. What was that second, that third soldier that comes out, you know, to investigate? Someone's coming. Oh, it's the one with the dog. I have no idea where the shots are coming from. Absolutely none. Oh, you're there. Don't tell me he was stood behind me, was he? Right, the alarm's not gone off though. Right. There we are. Right, 2126, yeah? Finally, right, we're out of that fucking garden. What the fuck is that? We can't get in there. Oh, hello. Yes, please. Right. Jesus, that took us so long. I'm gonna have to cut a load of that out, I think. I think I'm gonna start cutting the stuff out when we fail so many times. Usually what the reason I kept it in is so you guys knew how many tries it took me. So you didn't think, oh, he's doing this all first try. No, that wasn't the case. What I used to do is I used to show the first fail, and then I'd cut it until I actually succeeded. So I might start doing that again. Oh, we've got lasers. Right, we've got a laser grid. Okay. This one turns off after a bit. This one doesn't have a button. Right, we're through. Awesome. It's locked, that's okay. There. Disposable pick. Is that all that was in this room? A disposable pick? Okay, I guess. These fucking guys came from. Just him, just that guy there. Yep. Fucking hell. Got him. Got ya. Oh, I don't know where I got that med kit from. All right, they can all come in here. We can all go in there. That's because it makes sense. Well, just because I don't want an alarm going off later on saying they found bodies and then that fucking me over in the long run. I've learnt my lesson. I've learnt my lesson. I don't know if I'm going to do the next Splinter Cell game after this straight away. I might focus on something else. I will do a vote though on the YouTube channel, definitely. I'll think of some things. I'll look on my shelf and I'll bang a few games in there. I'll bang a few in there. I mean, looking at my shelf already, I've already got a few ideas. Got, like, the outfit. Got, a Saints Row. Metal Gear Solid 4. I forgot about those. Oh, did that turn the lights off in there? Oh, wait, no? Yes. What was that? Right. Right, so the alarm's gone off twice. So I know it can definitely go off four times without being fingered, so that's something.
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj's locals.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nikolaj's. You're authorized for lethal force.
I'm authorized for lethal force, am I? Right. That's Avler.
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj's locals.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than...
Right. So we got to get up there, I'm assuming. I could kill everybody in this room, but I don't know if that's wise.
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj's locals.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nikolaj's. You're authorized for lethal
force. I hit his helmet. It fucking bounced off his helmet. It's the first time I've actually seen a fucking helmet work in a video game.
Special forces.
Georgian elite, probably Kristavi's men, which would suggest Nikolaj's
local. Fuck it.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. You're authorized for lethal force.
Come on, over here, you mate. There we are. Whatever. Shut this fucking chandelier off. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Holy shit. Never would have guessed of how many I was fucking shooting. It's dark enough. That's dark enough, right. That's not where it wants me to go. Can't go through there. And I can't go through there, so we just gotta go upstairs. seriously. I'm trying to figure out what's lighting up this part of the building, but I can't really seem to figure it out. You're covered enough. Bullets, please. A note. In fact, I just need to... Yeah, that's fine. Let's make it a little bit more darker as well. There we go. Alright. That guy might have had the... Yeah, 721... There we are. Awesome. Oh, hello.
I think I saw something. Something's over there.
No, it's not. Oh, hello. Some of the other guards are over there, the new types, the Georgian elite. Down here. That was a med kit. I'll take that. Oh, yeah. I like how Sam holds his pistol holster when he moves a bit quicker.
There's something there. What is that?
Right, they're unconscious.
Close there. Oh.
I was born in the darkness.
Molded by it.
I didn't see the light until it was just a man. Okay, they're all dead. Satchel. Nice. A data stick. Great. It does something for me, I guess. Not much, but... I've got 6 bullets and a dream. I can hear a camera. That's one of the bulletproof ones. Okay. How do you like that? Oh, lock jammed. Never mind. Is it a full 360 camera, or is it just a 180 degrees? It's a full 360. So just sit under it. Now go. Locked door. Right, another checkpoint there. Very nice. Right, there we are. Awesome. They're gonna turn back on. Yep. Go. Is this one we've got to jump over? Yeah, right.
President Kristavi, sir, is that you? Nikolaj and his men are almost at the library. We are continuing to hold back until he's actually inside. Sir?
Hmm. Why did he turn the light on? Is it just him? Let's find out. It is just him. Right, this computer's important.
Kind of thing. What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... Oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a Saturn.
A what?
A special
a
atomic
what?
Demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb.
Yeah. I'll get back to you.
Right, data stick picked up from computer. No. Library door code is 66768.
The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library, locked by scanner to Nikolaj's retina.
So I'm going to need Nikolaj alive to get the Ark.
That's right.
Right, so there must be a keypad around here somewhere. Oh wait. No, don't turn the lights on. Otherwise, he's not hidden. Turn on the light on. That's sealed shut. Oh, medkit. Didn't even see that. Too busy looking for a keypad, that's why. See, I'd have thought it'd be behind this painting. But it's not allowing me to... To be fair, some things you can only interact with when you crouch, so let's... No. No. Nope. What's in here? Well, this is the only place we can go from in terms of unless wait maybe no is it where we want to go. Right, am I missing something? Why is this so hot? Oh, it's a radiator. That's why it's so hot. If we go back the way we came. Sometimes you just go back to go forward. Let's have a look. Is this now open? Yes. that camera will see this body. I'm assuming it has night vision. There we are, it should be fine. Is that a full 360 camera? It is. I've still got that disposable pick if that door's locked. I can use that to get around the camera. No, it's fine. Oh, fuck. That's a dead body. And I didn't kill him. There's several dead bodies, actually.
We've reached the library. Nicolaj is inside.
66768. 66768. No bad. So you should always look where you're going. Always check your surroundings. There we are. Right, awesome. Got more ammo in this as well. Whoa. Oh, was there a turret there as well? Oh no, that was just a guy. Right, that was just a guard.
We've reached the library.
Oh, I can't remember the code. 667.
Everybody at alert. We are
six,
the
oh, six, we are 6 7 6 8. Right. Three guards. Elevator in the middle. I'm assuming that's what we need. Guys knocked out because of the gas. Oh no, he's still alive. Right, I remember the code, it's 66768. I thought the gas got him. 66768. Right, there we are.
Down, down. Get out of the way.
God damn it. Yeah, I saw the other guy coming from the other side. I thought, nah.
We've reached the library. Nicolaj is inside. Everybody at alert. We are retrieving the ark.
66 7 6 8. Right, awesome. Back in we go. I did that just to call those guys over here. To the best. I forgot I didn't reload. I was waiting. I was just about to shoot and then my gun clicked. I thought, fuck.
Reach the library. Nicolaj is inside. Everybody at alert. We are retrieving the ark.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Get ready to get out of here.
Right. Come on. Right, he's down. Okay, so we've got two more guards to deal with. He's got a helmet. So does he. Right, okay, sure. I guess. Give me some more health, I guess. 6, 6, 7, 6, 8. Ammo, health. Okay. In they come. Well, in he comes, sorry. That. Why'd that play? Is he coming in? No. Oh shit, I didn't reload again. Right, there we are. He's got a satchel. Gotta be something on that, right? A frag grenade. Right, so is it just this elevator? Yeah. We're going up? We're going down? We're going down. Alright, 2 bullets, 20, right. 2 in the AR, 2 in the pistol.
We have an intruder, some kind of American commando. Get Nicolaj into the vault, keep his head down until we take care of this.
Right, they know I'm here. Fucking hell. Right, I'm throwing a grenade in that corner straight away.
Watch it.
don't even know if that killed anyone. I don't think it did. I don't think that grenade did kill anybody. A fucking plant bounced a grenade back at me. A fucking plant. Alright, seems legit. Are these guys just immune to grenades? Yes. Yes, they fucking are. Well, I think they can just take a grenade. What? Where have you been the last few times? Wow, I'm out of ammo. I mean, I've got two bullets to my pistol, but what's that gonna fucking do me? I mean, maybe my grenade did kill someone. There's a guy there, dead. Maybe my grenade did kill somebody. Nah. So I think there's four of them, but they both they all love going full auto. They all absolutely love full auto. They wouldn't like these guys at the Airsoft Arena. Arena? I don't know what they call it. I don't do Airsoft. Fly. Marty. You miss one bullet and it's over, by the way. just saying. Yeah, I'm fucked. Yeah, I was fucked regardless of where I went there. Right, so that grenade, I need to kill that guy there with this grenade. Right, sure. Watch it. Yeah, there's no way you can stand in here where you're not gonna get shot by somebody. Try that corner instead. Yeah, he's gonna go up here. Right. That's such a stupid thing, how you can't access your medkits. You've got your gun drawn. Wow! Right, do that again. Grenade the... Kill him that way. Wow. Only one of them bullets hit. Only one of those bullets hit. It's okay. He's dead. Data stick. Medical kit. Frag grenade. I guess some of that was useful. I guess.
Ding the tree! They turned on us! Kristavi's men have opened fire! We need back!
I've got no ammunition. Is that him?
Did you kill him?
Killed Combain Nicolas.
I can see that. We can't get the Ark now. The mission's over. Get out of there.
I didn't kill him. I bitch slapped him. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I messed up when I realized what I did. That's fine. What? Is there a way I can kill two of them with that one grenade? One dead. And he's coming up here. Oh my god, really? That. Give Come on. Right, he's dead. It's just him. Right, that's all of them. Right, that's all of them dead. Right, then Nicolas is in that room downstairs, so all I need to do is sneak up on him. Oh wait, I can just... Awesome.
Tell me about the Ark.
Let me walk away. I can make you rich.
I know what it is.
Don't want to be rich.
I want to know where it came from.
This gets you nowhere.
What are you going to do with it?
With what?
The Ark. Where are you going to detonate it?
Kill me, or let me go. What you're doing now is hopeless.
Tell me about the Ark.
This is puerile. I'll say no more.
Use retinal save. Okay. Hope this doesn't trigger a nuclear launch.
Nobody move! Nobody move!
Shit.
Come by Nicolas. And who is your friend? An American?
Ask him.
You will give us the Ark.
I am not God.
You will give us... the Ark.
What was that? The elite force tasked with capturing Nicolas and reclaim the Ark have been issued night vision gear by President Kristavi.
I honestly don't know what you are speaking of.
Kristavi knows it is a nuclear suitcase bomb, and he knows you have it.
Clever man. Does he know that it is already in America?
What?
The Ark is not here.
Keep talking.
The only thing in this vault is the activation key. The bomb itself is in America. If Kristavi guarantees my freedom, I'll tell him where to find the Ark.
Give us the activation key.
This spy has the key, this American. You'll have to take it from him. I can give you the location, but only on the condition of my safety and freedom.
Agreed. You two, escort Mr. Nicolas out of the library. You, who are you?
Save checkpoint, yes. Let's save that.
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
It'll do nothing. They've got night vision.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. 3, 2...
Put it there.
Really? Really, Sam? I'm just gonna escape. Maybe not.
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout.
Oh shit. They killed Nicolas as well. Nicolas got killed in the crossfire. Fuck.
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds.
Right, I've got 3 bullets in that. I've got 2 bullets in that.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. Three, two.
Who's there?
Right, throwing a grenade's pointless, actually. I'll just make a break for it.
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
Right.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. 3, 2...
Who did that?
Oh, damn you. Go.
Fisher, we can't let Nicolas walk away.
You think he really knows where the Ark is?
Yes. We can't let him live with that information.
An intruder, an American, a spy is...
Right. Right, we got out of there. Best thing to do was to just run. Shit. I don't have enough ammo. I've got a singular bullet. Yeah, not gonna work. It's not gonna work, is it? This might help. We'll see.
The American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation.
Fuck, it's locked.
Capture or death is our highest imperative.
I do have the thingy lockpick, but I don't want to use that just yet. Because I might need that later. That's in. Can't go through that one. Which room's that? Oh, I know what that is. That was the... Yeah.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolas from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably won't get a second chance at this.
Right. Is that him?
Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get
started. Right.
That data you're carrying is the last of it.
Oh, there's a guard. Yeah, right. Right, idea. Right, hopefully this time we won't use the ring thing.
Let me be Give me as that. Clear as possible. Snipe Nicolas from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably
I used it. Nope, that's not him. That is. Nope, I fucked up. I missed. very difficult to see.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolads from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably won't get a second chance at this.
Is that him? Did I get him?
My God, Fisher. That was pure madness. I don't know what to say. Get out of there. The mission's over.
Was that not him? I really wish I wouldn't have to watch this each time.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolads from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably won't get a second chance at this. Time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolad's threat against the U.S. My priority right now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
Right, now we just need to escape.
Fired in Kristavi's office.
Now we just need to escape. That's fine.
What's Kristavi's status? Cover President Kristavi. Get the president to a secure location. Assassin in the palace. I need all men.
Right.
Multiple shooters. Direct order from President Kristavi. Find the assassin.
No. Nope, wrong save.
What's Kristavi's
status? Oh, did that hurt me? I feel like it did.
Cover President Kristavi.
I feel like that did hurt me, but I'm not sure. Let's check on the... No, I don't think it did.
Cover President Kristavi. Get the president to a secure location. Assassin in the palace. I need all men.
Right, come on. Come on, I can do this. I can do this shit.
Direct order from President Kristavi. Find the assassin.
Nope.
What's Kristavi's status? Cover President Kristavi.
Because this guy, obviously, one of them comes from up here.
Get the president to a secure location. Assassin in the palace. I need all men. Possible multiple shooters. Direct order from President Kristavi. Find the assassin. Don't let the shooter leave the palace.
Who? What? Who shot me? I don't know who shot me. Both of them. Maybe it didn't. What did it do? Did it? Or was there just two more?
What's Gristavi's status? Cover President Gristavi! Get the President to a secure location! I'm engaging... Assassin in the palace! I need all...
Might have just been two more. Oh my god. Fuck, I suck at this game.
What's Gristavi's status? Cover President Gristavi. Get the President to a secure location.
How's that?
Direct order from President Gristavi. Find the assassin.
Medical kit, nice. That's what I needed.
The shooter leave the palace. Lethal force. The assassin is top priority. Where's Nikolats? Who's coming, Nikolats? Unconfirmed.
Not what I want.
That Nikolats has been stopped. All troops to full sweep for the American spy. He must be captured or killed at any cost.
We'll find you.
Nikolats is dead. Repeat, Nikolats is down. Find the assassin.
Come on. There we are. It's a good thing I checked that, isn't it? I don't know what told me to do that, but something told me to.
Get out of the way. Watch it. Hold your breath. We'll find you.
No satchels? None. Oh, we made it! Nice! Fucking did it, lads. Finally. Finally.
An eight-story apartment building and surrounding four blocks in Hope Gate, Maryland, were evacuated.
Didn't even let me read that.
By the National Guard. Authorities cited a gas leak as the reason for the evacuation, stressing that today's events had no relation whatsoever to Combain Nikolats or the Georgian information crisis. Hope Gate, less than half an hour from downtown Washington, D.C., will, since the recovery and confirmed identity of President Combain Nikolats' corpse 5 days ago. Palace guards fatally shot President Nikolats in the midst of what appears to have been an attempted ousting of acting President Varlam Kristavi. In a press conference this morning, U.S. President Bowers lauded the American people for their courage.
We were injured. We stumbled. But we did not fall. The world knows no hardship or terror that American tenacity cannot overcome. The world knows no problem that American ingenuity cannot solve. And so I extend my deepest admiration to every U.S. citizen of the world, to every civilian and every soldier standing firm against the terror and tyrannies of wicked men. History will not forget your resolve. History will not forget your resolve.
Dad, what's going on? You haven't laughed since the Reagan administration.
It's nothing. Forget it.
We have kept the bright flame
the
of American
line,
freedom burning throughout the world. May God clear our vision and strengthen our minds for the work to come. And may God bless America.
You're not leaving again, are you, Dad?
Hello, Lambert.
Well, there we have it. That's Splinter Cell done. Finally. Now, I've never actually played the original Splinter Cell before, but Jesus Christ, this game is difficult. I don't think it helps with the fact that the controls are outdated. Having to actually press a button to draw your weapon, and then having not being able to move while you've got the weapon out and all that stuff, it's very strange. Is that Limp Bizkit? Sounds like it. Anyway, but in all honesty, this game wasn't actually that bad. I enjoyed the story of it. It was good for... When did this game come out? 2004? When did the original Metal Gear Solid come out? I think that was maybe... Gee, when did that come out? When did the original Metal Gear Solid come out? Let's have a look. Probably 1998? Yeah, 1998. Bang on. So, obviously, Splinter Cell is Ubisoft's answer to Metal Gear Solid, but I feel as though Metal Gear Solid's better after playing the... I've only ever played the first Metal Gear Solid, I've played Sons of Liberty, and I've played Ground Zeroes and Phantom Pain. It was the only Metal Gear Solid games I've played, and I've only played the first Splinter Cell and Splinter Cell Double Agent. So I guess I can't really say I prefer one over the other just yet because I've not played all of the franchises. But what I will say is Metal Gear Solid 1 is better than the first Splinter Cell. If that's what we're going to do, I'll compare them that way. The first Metal Gear Solid game is better than the first Splinter Cell game, in my opinion. And this came out 6 years after the first Metal Gear Solid game, I think. But it says 2004, unless this game is just set in the future. Let me do a little Google here of when Splinter Cell actually came out. Because the missions are set in 2004, so just assumed it was made in 2004. When was the actual first game made? 2003. Right. Oh wait, no. Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. Doesn't actually. Which one is it? What's this one? That's Splinter Cell Conviction. That's Double Agent. That's Splinter Cell Essentials. Splinter Cell Essentials. Oh, that's a PSP game. Right. When did it come out? Splinter Cell 1. Right, it came out in 2002, the first Splinter Cell game. Right. So that is 4 years after Metal Gear Solid. And yeah, I'd still say Metal Gear Solid 1 is better than Splinter Cell. However, thinking about it now, Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty, takes a lot from Splinter Cell. Looking at it, it takes a lot of ideas and a lot of gameplay mechanics from Splinter Cell. For example, in Metal Gear Solid 1, the ability to aim around corners and shoot out of cover wasn't a thing. Splinter Cell, you can. And Raiden and Snake do it exactly the same way Sam does it. I've just remembered. As well as actually pressing a button to go into a first-person perspective to shoot is also something that Splinter Cell does that the first Metal Gear Solid didn't, but Metal Gear Solid 2 does. So it's interesting to see that Metal Gear Solid 2 definitely took a lot of things from Splinter Cell. But anyway, I don't really have much more to say about that. But all in all, if I had to rate this game out of 10, because some of you were saying rating. Right, I'm gonna put my 2002 brain on, even though I was born in 2003. I'm gonna compare it to other things made in that year. So you had things like, what else came out that year? The original Resident Evil 3 came out that year, I think. Which is Resident Evil Nemesis. If Resident Evil Nemesis is a lot better though, I'd say Resident Evil Nemesis is better than Splinter Cell. I'm not saying Splinter Cell's a bad game, I'm just saying, like, back then. It gets a 7 out of 10. That's what it gets a 7. Which is a fairly mediocre, which is a fairly mediocre rating, because a 7 is usually something that people gives to things when they're rating them, when they don't want to call it bad and they don't want to call it amazing. So 7 is just a respectable number that a lot of people go to rate things. But in comparison to games made in 2002, you know, if you were looking for a stealth action shooter in 2002, this was probably the best thing there. This and Metal Gear Solid. But obviously, Metal Gear Solid, you couldn't play on the PlayStation 2 and the original Xbox, I don't think. But you could play Splinter Cell on the PlayStation 2 and the original Xbox, so that was kind of your toss-up. And you could actually play another two Splinter Cell games, actually another three additional Splinter Cell games on the PlayStation 2 and the Xbox original. Those being Splinter Cell Chaos Theory, Splinter Cell Pandora Tomorrow, and Splinter Cell Double Agent. Now I know you can play Double Agent on the PS3 and the Xbox 360 as well, because that was when they made the jump onto the next generation of consoles, after the PlayStation 2 and the original Xbox. So, where do I stand with this game? In all honesty, it's alright. That's what I'm going to say. It's alright. It does the job for the year, for the genre, it does the job it's intending to do. And this was back when Ubisoft made good games. This was back when Ubisoft released games that were finished, games that actually worked, etc. And that is a tangent for another time that we'll get into another time. But as always, guys, thank you very much for watching. Take care of yourselves, look after yourselves, and I'll see you in a bit.